I think the next president should be a woman, so I'm going for Hillary.